Everybody, I'm here in Martinique, Fort de France. This is the capital of Martinique. And I'll show you guys around. So over that way is where you would catch the ferry. And you can probably see the fort over there. I'm gonna just kind of walk this way first, then walk towards the center. Over there is the Simon Hotel. It's French, maybe they say it different, I don't know. Tuesday, 3:42 p.m. I don't know if I can jaywalk here or not. Now this country is, this is part of France, so I know they have their French laws versus in the Caribbean, sometimes they don't have too many laws, you know. Doesn't seem like a whole lot going on. Now, cruise ships do pull in here, so I'm sure when a cruise ship is here, things are going well. I'm not sure if I can walk or not. I'll just keep going. I got Wall Street. Fort is that way. I guess jaywalking is okay. Let's go this way. I had walked here a couple days ago, but not this way. Thank you. She said bonjour. So she there? I can't possibly walk all the streets. Shopping is not too bad. 15 euros for pants, 15 euros for shirts. Those people were speaking English. Shoes for 10 euros. Shirts for 5 euros. 15 euros. That's cheap. Ah, I missed the KFC. Dream Cabaret Nightclub. Keep walking straight. The shopping mall. Bonjour. Take a look at this. of walk that way. I was here a couple days ago. I didn't take much video, but saw lots of Asians owning some of these stores here. This way. Bonjour. Mm-hmm. Oh, sorry, better. Sorry. I'm sorry. I got the old church over there. I'm gonna walk towards the park. So I'm actually going to end the video right here because the next few minutes would probably be a little boring. So if you guys haven't subscribed, please subscribe. And you can see my next video. So talk to you guys later.